long time to wake up, little seed. If the Guardians were here, they'd give you serious reprimand. If you sleep too much, one day you'll lose yourself in your dreams and never wake up again. Yeah, that's exactly what the Guardians would say. But luckily for you, I'm here to greet you today. And I'm much younger than them, so I won't lecture you. Hey, our second guest has arrived earlier than expected. Let's see who it is. Little seed, in honor of this special day, may I introduce your present? Oh, a wild fox. Ugh, it's better than nothing, I suppose. I would have preferred a smarter and better looking animal. A wolf, maybe. Still, you know what? It doesn't matter. We'll make do with this one. Go up to him. Don't be afraid. Gently. Hey, not too close. You'll frighten him. Let him come to you. That's it. Now entice him to the center of the sanctuary. That's it. Into the center. Just a little further. This fox is really slow. Come on, we're not going to eat you. Perfect. Stay there, little seed. Leave the rest to me. And hey, presto. Now you have a body, you'll be able to visit the Guardians of the Seasons. I have no choice. I must stay here. So, where do I start? Oh, I know. If you follow this path to the east and travel beyond the tall grass, you'll come to the edge of the woods. This is the domain of the Guardian of Winter. It has something I need, and you alone can get it for me. You'll realize what it is when you see it. But I won't give the surprise away. Off you go, little seed. Run, jump, enjoy your new body. You won't ever get lost. I'll always be watching over you. Lining the path? They were sculpted by the Guardian of Winter. Interesting, aren't they? But it can't have been easy with such big paws. Don't say too much about them when you see the Guardian. It might get upset. Thank you. The Guardian loves sleeping amongst the totems. Follow them. They'll lead you to its lair. Sense you're on the way back, little seed, with a fragment of winter. I think it's trying to communicate with you. It may react if you bark. Bark twice if it's a bit deaf.
Thank you.
really amaze me. You're quicker than I thought. Just goes to show, you can't judge a book by its cover. The fragment's heading towards the sanctuary. Don't let it out of your sight. I suppose the Guardian of Winter told you anything. Ugh, you have to excuse it, it's always very tired. And, between you and me, a tad grouchy too. The Guardian is so bad-tempered that even the animals don't venture into this forest. The Guardians may appear wise, but basically, they're very old. So old that they tend to talk rubbish. But luckily, they're here to protect the fragments. They just have to learn how to let go of them. little seed. The fragment's already in place. It's waiting for you. Move into the center. Go on. Don't be afraid. Separate you from the fox. The fragment may react violently during the merge process. I'll be as careful as I can, but it's still a tricky procedure. I think it would be best for the fox to get out of the way. So long since we've seen snow here. Now it's winter for good. Well, here's someone who sure hates ceremonies. You should possess the fox again before he escapes.